Overwatch series, it's my turn on the non-mechanical production simulation.